Okay.
Now, my name is Yurime Iniobo Anthony Michael.
My student, oh,
una welcome. My name is Esther, as you already know. I want to teach you another topic for inside Christian religious knowledge, and this topic now, where we will take the relate with God. We get plenty ways we will take relate to God. I will mention some now, I will still explain now. Number one, not through prayer. Number two, not to read our Bible. Number three, not to worship God. When we talk about prayer, now for you to read with God, pour your mind with God, make God hear all the things with the God that you for mind. Reading your Bible, you will sit down for one quiet place. They see waiting God talk about this life, even waiting God they talk about you. Worshipping God, where you will just stay alone, even if you are for church or anywhere, they praise God, they call a sweet, sweet things where you never hear before. These are the ways when they take relate with God. God get different ways when they take talk to us this day. If you use our mama and papa, when they tell you, say, no, do this or no, do that one, and go away, they talk to them. Even for school, say, God will use our teachers and our seniors, then they tell us something. God still feels Holy Spirit, so God make all the good better with straight streets. Now the way God still use talk to us. Now here we will end my topic, but don't forget, say, through reading the Bible, through praying and worshiping God. Now the way we will take relate to God. Thank you.
Make sure don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on our social media platform at Fiji Secondary School. Or you call this number 070-407-32768.